Let's get right out to that breaking news as you wake up. A shooting at a busy Cape Coral gas station. It happened at the Wawa on Pine Island Road and Del Prado Boulevard. Officers, they collected evidence all morning. And we know this is a really busy Cape Coral intersection, probably the busiest. And a lot of you visit this Wawa every day. Let's turn now to NBC2's Megan Miller. She is live there now. And Megan, I know you've been out there for quite a few hours this morning. What are you able to confirm for us?
Well, Rachel, we just got in touch with police. They are still looking into it and working to get us more information. I can tell you that no one inside was hurt. Employees told us that earlier this morning. Now, if you take a look from above, you can get a look at where that window was hit. We are seeing that it's getting blocked by cars throughout the morning, but you can see where the window is shattered, a big hole where it appears a bullet went through. Now, we know this happened sometime before 2:30 this morning. We are still working to get more information on what exactly happened. We also have some video of officers when they were here investigating for at least an hour. They left around 3:30 this morning. Now, before that, we saw officers picking up shell casings, marking at least six spots where they found evidence. And we also saw them looking around next door at this Outback where I'm standing with flashlights. We also saw them speaking with witnesses. Now, coming back out here live, this Wawa is back open, busy this morning, people in and out. So you can come back here if this is your Wawa you stop at, and we'll update you both on air and online with any new information. I'm live in Cape Coral, Megan Miller, NBC2.